Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. Ain't real clear, is that you there? Said, yeah, I was 11. And times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm in the Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. This one here is taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. Almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher in New Orleans, and he had my back through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up. Day we said our vows. Can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Shout out to Jamie Johnson, of course. Go listen to Jamie singing it because it's 30,000 times better. Thanks for tuning in.